delegation suffered massive casualties when they came under fire.
An estimated 158 deaths at the Castovian base, with more than 200 injured. Several explosions and an apparent chemical attack were seen by witnesses from miles away.
The Kremlin blames Kyrgyzstan for what they call a brutal and unjustifiable attack. They are asking world leaders to join them in denouncing the ULF as a terrorist organization.
Kyrgyzstan has been a terrorist hotspot for years, yet what has been done about it?
Absolutely nothing.
It's clear the ULF remains at large, and for all we know, they have weapons in striking distance of Moscow. How do we know we're safe?
هي الحلوة.
شكرا.
العائلة كل شيء.
ربع عيد ميلاد بنتي.
بنتك رابية.
كيف عرفت؟
ابنك طارق، جوزك خالد،
نعرف بعض؟
أنا بعرفك سمارة، أنت كنت ضابط باليولف، حربت الروس.
أي، من سنين.
من سنين. اسمعي ولا تحكي. احنا حنسيطر على الطيارة، حراس الجو وطاقم الطيارة كلهم معانا، وانت كمان عشان أوزبكستان. يلا. امي
Снижаемся. Дай мне чек.
Hello, Samara. You exceeded my expectations today.
What do you think you are?
This is about who you are, Samara.
What is this?
History.
Get this off me, you fucking son of a bitch!
You will be a hero for what you're doing here, Samara.
No one will believe you. I am not a terrorist.
No. You're a citizen soldier inspired by Farah Karim to fight Russia. You're a freedom fighter.
You're Russian. This plane is full of Russians. How could you kill your own people?
No, I'm not killing them. You are.
Мы ниже 8000 футов, командир.
Лев Узбекистане, Самара.
Give me the cell phone!
you on breaking news of a Russian passenger jet that crashed in the Uzbekistan.
33 passengers and 9 crew members were on board.
It may have been deliberately crashed.
There was
an unexplained
descent. For the cockpit voice recorder.
A cockpit voice recorder that is a crucial part of the investigation.
Video from passenger cell phones could also shed light.
Hours after a missile attack on Arklov military base.
Suffered massive casualties when they
could be related in what looks to be a possible terrorist attack.
Tolerate terrorists.
Moscow is investigating. Tensions happen.